Today we are going to learn to polish wood. And I've written the recipe down in the email to your parents. And I know you guys remember that one of the ingredients in our wood polish is lemon juice that we got to squeeze yesterday. So we can come over and take a look at the wood polishing work. I'm going to carry it to my work spot. So let's look at what we have in this work. So we have our work mat, protect our table, and this is the wood polish. I did write the ingredients down for your parents. There's lemon juice and vinegar and olive oil in here. And this will be my container that I will drop my polish into, some cotton balls, and a little wooden kangaroo, and my polishing cloth. So the first thing I need is to take some of this polish and put it into this bowl. Squeeze and release. Twist. We're going to put 5 drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If we need more polish, we can always get more and put it in our bowl. Start with mine. I need a little bit more polish. Squeeze and release. Just gonna put the whole dropper in. Show you how to fold our polishing cloth over your fingers. So you're going to want to take your 4 fingers and lay them on your cloth like this. Fold your cloth over. You can hold it like this. And we're going to polish now. There. Kangaroo looks nice and shiny now. Let's put the work away. Fold up my cloth. So I'm going to need to take to the garbage. Ready for the next friend. hand for the next time you want to do the work. All right, thanks for watching Wood Polishing. Have a good day.